Hello guys, welcome back. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to create this. First of all, we are going to create a new composition. And now we go to toolbar and we select the typing tool. Then we type the text. You can choose any color you want. And now we are going to create one more composition. And then we insert the text composition. And now we add the motion tile effect. We change the height value to 2500 and width value to 1500. We change the face value to -72 degrees and we turn on horizontal face. And then we add the transform effect. We add the anchor point keyframe. Then we move to last frame. And we change the value to something like that. Please do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and follow me on my Gumroad account. Now we create a pre-compose by pressing Ctrl Shift C. Then we add the CC sphere effect. Now we change the rotation value to -30 degrees, Y to 40 degrees, Z to 80 degrees. Then we increase the radius amount. We are going to open the composition. Then we create a new solid for a background. We bring it to down. Then we come back. Now we adjust the light setting. Our today topic is complete. I hope you enjoy the tutorial. Please do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and follow me on my Gumroad account. Do not forget to leave your feedbacks. We will meet on next tutorial.